She went down in the Utter Shoals, May 12th, 1801. Outgunned by a frigate, came out of nowhere. She took most of the crew with her. The captain was hauled out, taken ashore, taken prisoner. Never to see her again.